الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome all pre-born students. Today in شاء الله we will study a geometric lesson about congruency. يا أولاد إن شاء الله بيبقى في ثلاث حاجات في three things. أول حاجة line segments، بعد كده ال angles، بعد كده ال polygons. Line segments is a line that has a start point and end point زي ما انتوا شايفين AB for example AB or CD. Two line segments are congruent if they are equal in length. So, if the length of AB equals the length of CD, for example, if AB equals 5 centimeters and CD equals 5 centimeters, so AB line segment is congruent to CD line segment. Then, if B is the midpoint of a line segment AC, so AB equals BC in length. So we will say AB line segment is congruent to BC line segment. And congruency of two angles. If two angles equal in measure, then they are congruent. The angle A is congruent to the angle B because measure angle A is 48 degree and measure angle B equal 48 degree. So the angle A is congruent to the angle B. And third, the congruency in polygons. The two polygons consists of line segments and angle. For example, polygon A, N, G, L, and the polygon O, U, R, F are congruent if their corresponding sides are equal in length and their corresponding angles are equal in measure. For example, a line segment GL is corresponding to OU. If LG equal OU in length, so the polygon ANGL is congruent to the polygon OURF. If their corresponding elements are congruent, their corresponding angles are congruent, and their corresponding sides are congruent. وكلمة corresponding هنا شباب معناها إن كل side والside اللي قصاده هناك. يعني ال LG side line segment is congruent to ال OU line segment and AL line segment is congruent to UR line segment and corresponding to it and ال line segment AN is corresponding to a line segment RF and so on. For example, at the left we have two polygons A, B, C, D and N, M, P, O. These two polygons are congruent because the angle A congruent to the angle M equal in measure and the angle B congruent to the angle N and the angle C congruent to the angle O and the angle D is congruent to the angle P. And congruent sides here AB line segment is congruent to MN and BC is congruent to NO and the angle side CD is congruent to OP with DA is congruent to PM. So the polygon ABCD is congruent to NMPO. Here we have an example. The polygon DEFG is congruent to polygon KLMN. So الانجل دي is congruent to الانجل K والانجل E is congruent to الانجل L والانجل F is congruent to الانجل M and الانجل G is congruent to الانجل N. For corresponding sides DE is congruent to KL والEF is congruent to LM والFG is congruent to MN والDG is congruent to KN. Here we will find the value of x and the value of y. NM equal 5x plus 2 and MN is corresponding to FG. FG equals what? Equals 12. So 5x plus 2 equals 12 and we will solve this equation. 5x plus 2 equal 12, so 5x will equal to 10, so x will equal to 2. And 5y plus 6 اللي هي الانجل L is corresponding to الانجل E. الانجل E equal in measure 111 degree. So we will solve this equation 5y plus 6 equals 111 degree. So 5y equal 111 minus 6 which equal 105 degree and the y equal 105 divided 5 which equal 21 degree. Thanks all students of Prep 1 and we'll see us together again inshallah.